Ooh, look at these. These red boots, the kinky boots, the stars of the show, Kinky Boots, right here on stage. We're at Beef and Board's Dinner Theater. These boots are going to save the shoe factory that we're in right now in England. Okay, Kinky Boots runs through March 27th. Ticket prices between $50 and $75 or so. It includes a dinner buffet, which is fabulous. We've got a link at our website at fox59.com. And coming up, let's see, March 31st, the next show is Hello, Dolly. Okay, back to Kinky Boots. And one of the stars, come on over. Hello, Sarah Daniels, please, Lauren, in the show. Okay, I mentioned we're in the shoe factory. I've got the Kinky Boots. You play a love-starved young lady in love with Charlie Price, who's the now owner of the shoe factory, getting ready to produce these. But anyway, hello.
Hi, nice to see you. Thanks
Yeah.
for being here with us today.
Yeah, cool show,
Thank you.
right? And
Yeah.
tell us about your character and what we're going to see here as a little snippet of what's coming up on Kinky Boots.
So I play Lauren, who's a factory worker, and she realizes that she actually has feelings for Charlie Price, who she's known her entire life. And so the song, titled History of Wrong Guys, is just about how she's made a lot of bad dating decisions, relatable, and now she is trying to figure out what to do with her feelings for Charlie.
And now here's the deal. These boots will come in later if you watch through the 9 o'clock hour because the lady Lola is going to have them on, right?
That's right. I guess you'll
Yeah,
see.
you'll see. What are you getting ready to
I'm getting ready to sing History of Wrong Guys.
do? Yeah, I can relate too. See ya. It's Kinky Boots on stage, Beef and Board's Dinner Theater now through March 27th. Coming up, Lola makes her appearance in her Kinky Boots. Stand by for that.